Ho, ho, ho!
Oh, you're here!
Give us a hug.
What are you doing here?
Well, that's charming, isn't it?
I mean now.
We were meant to pick you up at the airport.
I know, but I managed to get an earlier flight. I couldn't wait to get here.
You should have phoned us. We could have come and met you.
Yes, I know, but I didn't want to be a bother. I mean, you've got young Oscar Belaska to look after.
You are never a bother.
I'm here now, Lynn. I love the decorated front yard. Nowhere near as flash as Harold's, but, oh, Joseph, it's going to be fantastic once you've finished it. Oh, would you look at that? Look at the little angel. Oh, I love a bit of tinsel, don't you? Joseph, would you get the bags for me, please? Oh, it is lovely to be here in the bosoms of my family.
You're travelling light again, I see.
Oh, yes, when I think of what I used to travel. Hey, be careful with the big one, won't you, Joe? It's full of prezzies. It's no good. It's no good. I've got to start playing Santa now.